When preparing for an emergency, it's best to think about the basics of survival.
Like Taekwondo, anticipation is key to your safety. To be prepared, you should build a kit for every person in your family.
Okay, guys, so where are we on the list?
Well, we've got a radio, flashlight, batteries, food and water, enough for about 3 to 7 days.
But we can't forget these.
Wait. Are those really necessary for survival?
Well, maybe only for the Lopez family.
The Houston region has a plan, and so should you.